Yeah, I'm having problems. The camera is stopping here and there. I'm going to explain what's going on as well. Yes, I basically, this video won't be too long because I'm having such a big issue with my camera. Yes, as I was saying is that I wanted to do a small introduction about what my channel is about. You guys may see that I'm uploading different types of videos. Like music, or I did expose my guitar. I'm still learning the guitar, and you know, all these different things. I do some traveling. You can see me expose my CTFO business on the bottom, and I did expose another some videos about my the wedding banquet hall that I'm working on. That, you know, it's taking a little time, but it will be starting soon. My channel doesn't have a specific thing on it, like one specific thing. Like, my channel is not just about traveling or just about telemarketing or business. I do all of those things, so I expose all of those things. So for those of you who might be confused and asking what is my channel about, that's basically what's it about. It's about different variety of things that I do, because I do business. I'm in school getting my doctoral degree. I do some traveling. I just came back from Jamaica 2 days ago, okay? I went to Montego Bay 6 months ago. I went to Kingston. Now, let me explain between those videos why. First of all, I did mention that on the videos in Kingston, if they were stuck in the camera, I have transferred them into my laptop, but they are not working. And there's a lot of scenes on those Kingston videos that I want to unedit out, but to be honest, I don't know how to do that. I have seeked out for help and stuff, and I had a few people give me some pointers, but I'm still having a lot of issues. My camera was really acting up when I went to Montego Bay. I went to Negril, and I have gone to Party Night. Those files are not working. They're horrible. I'm very frustrated. And in fact, I'm even thinking about just, you know, taking a back from YouTube for a bit, because I'm just, the frustration and the stress level is just too much. I'm even thinking about just you won't see me for a while on YouTube, if you don't see me at all, to be honest, because I'm just having a hard time. Now, I'm doing this video now. I don't even know if this video is going to work, because it stopped right in the middle. I finished introduce myself. It just stopped. I don't know if it's gonna work when I try to upload it, you know, explaining what's going on. Now, the reason why you're seeing short little videos of, I went to Coral Cliff, and I went to a club called Margaville and everything. You don't see those clips. You know, all of those videos are messed up. Right now, I'm not a technician. I have to go pay a technician to get them fixed. You know, I had Negril videos, and, you know, there was a bunch of live bands that were playing at the hotel, and, you know, a whole bunch of different stuff that, you know, I'm not able to show yet, and that is the reason this piece of shit, excuse my language, I'm just so frustrated, this piece of junking camera here is just, it's not working right. You understand? And then the same file cannot be supported, I'm not a technician, you know what I mean? So that is the reason why, and also to explain, you know, what I do on the channel. I do different variety of things, traveling, you know, I'm working on some business, I'm in school, that's what I do. So that's why I upload different types of videos. So I hope that everyone understands. You may not see me uploading for a long while. That is the issue, that is the reason why. Now, if in fact, you know, I'm able to get those videos fixed, you'll see me upload the Negril, the Kingston videos. I have all of those videos, okay, from months ago, and they're not there. So I don't want anyone to think that, well, I did filming and I'm just not showing it. It's because I'm having issues, they're not working. Okay, so that's what I wanted to explain myself, okay. I hope everyone had a Merry Christmas, because I sure did. I had a lot of fun in Jamaica. Okay, and you know, to be honest, you know, I really miss it. Okay, so Happy New Year, everyone, and I hope everyone had a Merry Christmas. Okay, take care and have a great weekend. Bye-bye, everyone.